Commissioner for Information and Technology, an Acting Commissioner for Market Development and Monitoring.
So what are you here for, sir?
We are here in furtherance of the directive of the Governor of Ebonyi State, His Excellency, the Chief Deputy Nweze, Umahi, for the empowerment of our women with electric tricycles. All we are here today to do is to get the technicians, our best technicians in Ebonyi State, assembled from the Artisans Association and the skilled artisans, and even from the Government Technical College, Abakaliki. So we got the best hands in the area of mechanics, in the area of electrical, and in the area of automobile. And what they are doing is to understudy the components of the classic electric tricycle. To see what they can do to fabricate necessary parts, especially the skeleton, and to see how they can also dismantle the coupled one and also to assemble the dismembered ones. So at the end of the day, we are going to ensure that they will provide the services that is necessary in ensuring that the tricycles are put into use. We will also ensure we get charging points. We are looking at the vocational college as one of the charging points, where we also have a workshop where all the necessary services, both electrical services and mechanical, will be done. We also have a charging point at the government house. We are looking at the routes to include government house area, national market area, the flyover at Akanibe roundabout, and we're looking at the Centenary City and the new government house as the roots of these tricycles. The governor has directed that the women should be the beneficiaries. Of course, it's going to be on higher purchase basis, and we do hope that they will really complement the tricycle services already on ground in the Ebonyi State. Of course, it's going to be cheaper, and it's going to give all the necessary comfort. Our target with the civil servants, workers around these areas that I've mentioned. So it is my pleasure to mention that Ebonyi State has all it takes, the technical know-how to see how this can move on, how electric tricycle in Ebonyi State can be going on, all the necessary repairs, all the necessary services to be done. I will thank the governor of Ebonyi State for this great feat of getting us into zero oil initiative, which electric automobile is one of them.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.